Hey guys, it's your girl Life Akaya back at it again with another video, and today is going to be my first day of school. Get ready with me for my junior year. Today is August 23rd and it's a Thursday. Yes, I'm starting school on a Friday. Why? I don't know. Frankly, I think it's kind of stupid. We could have waited till Monday, or we could have started this past Monday, but it's whatever. And it's also a half day, so we're going to get out at 12:30. So, I got my hair done yesterday, Wednesday, and I just got my eyebrows done. My mama's friend did them, and she did a really good job. I like them a lot. And, I didn't get my nails done, sadly, and they look horrible. But, it's 8 o'clock, so I'm finna, go wash the dishes, take a shower, and roll my hair up with some flexi rods because I want it to be, like, a little more bouncy. So since it is a half day, we're not going to do any work, I suppose. So I'm not even gonna bring my book bag, but I'm gonna bring a purse. But I'm gonna show you that in the morning. But I'm gonna show you my book bag. If you didn't watch my back to school clothing haul, try on haul, if you haven't, go watch it. It's gonna be in the eye, or you can just go to my channel. But this is my book bag. It's from Pink, and it says Pink and Rhinestones, and it's super cute. And then on the straps as this glitter, and that's what really draw it to me, was the glitter on the straps. But that's my book bag. But I'm gonna take my MK purse, but I really love my hair. And y'all, my hair grew so much. Like, it was like my hair was short, but it has grown since the last time I got it flying, which was only 4 months ago. That's real crazy. But I don't know, I might record me putting my flexi rods in, or I might just see y'all in the morning. I'm gonna try to be in bed by 11 o'clock the latest, because I mean, I already shed my legs. All I gotta do is clean the shower, shed my armpits, and roll my hair and pick out what I'm gonna wear. And I'm finna say right now, I'm not finna pop out, because first off, it's a Friday, and I'm only gonna be there till 12:30, so that's stupid. I'm gonna do some slight, it's gonna be simple, but cute at the same time. I don't know, I gotta paint my toes too. I don't know if I'm gonna wear my sandals, or put on my stuff, my Vans I got for school. But I don't know, we just gonna see when I'm finna pick out my closet, when I finish taking the shower, whatever. But we just finna stop all this rambling. This intro already too long, but I'm gonna see you guys maybe later. I don't know what, if I'm gonna record, or I'm gonna see y'all in the morning. It's whatever, but either way, if I don't, I'm gonna come back. I don't know if it's gonna be me doing my hair or whatever. But I'm gonna see you guys later. Peace. So, hey guys, I'm back, and it's almost 9:30. So, I took a shower, and I rolled my hair up, and I did a facial. So, right now, I'm finna pick out my clothes. And then I'm just gonna be chilling till I get tired with my lips dry. So this is where I'm gonna end it at. I'm gonna catch y'all in the morning at 6 o'clock for the rest of this video. Y'all gonna see my outfit in the morning. But yeah.
I wanna know who motherfucking representing it here tonight. Hold on.
Explain myself. You said you care for me, care for me, care for me. So right now I'm about to brush my teeth with this crisp. We'll be right back. Next, I'm finna wash my face with Noxzema. Y'all, I'm not good at voice over, so this probably finna be horrible, but it's whatever. So next, I got Witch Hazel and Cotton Roll, and I'm just gonna put that on my face, and yeah.
Not like I said I did, but I'm gonna take a wash up to freshen myself up. I think okay, I'm probably good, but I'm gonna see y'all once I'm dressed. Okay, hey guys, I'm back. Y'all probably hear my dog barking in the fan, but it's whatever. I'm just gonna turn the volume up. But I just, last time you saw me, I was finna go up with my clothes room, but then my mom was like, breakfast is ready, and she just made some eggs. And then I wasn't gonna eat no breakfast, I was just gonna wait till I got home. But she made some, so I just ate that, and then I just put my clothes on. I put lotion and deodorant on, and then I just put on this, Revlon London mascara, and it's the super volume and curl mascara curler 24 hour, and I got this from Walgreens because they had it on sale. And then also I got eyeshadow brush, and then I got a e.l.f. Sculpting Silk eyeshadow palette and Rose All Day, that's what it's called. I'm not putting no eyeshadow on today because, like I said in the beginning of my video, I'm only going to be there till 12:30, so I'm just put this mascara on because it's not going to take me long to wipe that off. So I'm pretty much done. I'm gonna show y'all my outfit, but let me show y'all what's in my purse. Wait, where's the thing at? Oh, it's right here. So this is my purse. It's an MK. It's black. So in the inside, I don't got a lot of stuff in here. So I got my little, it's this little pouch, and it says Sparkles Make Me Smile, because no, it's sprinkles, not sparkles. Sprinkles, I love sprinkles. But I got I got some pads, some lotion, and some hand sanitizer in this little pouch. So this is like my little essential thing. I got my schedule, but then they called last night, so they was gonna give us updated schedules because mostly it's like everybody's schedule is messed up. Like I didn't notice that all. I don't have a third period, and at my school we have seventh period, so I realized I only have six classes. Ooh, I hope y'all didn't see my information. But yeah, I just got my schedule. Well, I'm gonna get a new one. But yeah, so then I got this Victoria's Secret the Slice of Heaven, and then I got, where's my other one, and then I got the Rose Hip Oil lip gloss. And I'm finna get me some more of that because I'm bad out. So let me show y'all. Oh, shoot. Because y'all, look at my coconut oil. I got my little ticket on there. Oh, shoot. The coconut oil is about gone too. And then in this compartment, I just got some coins and $3. So yeah, I'm probably gonna buy me a snack after school, and then I got my wallet. I should probably put my money, my ones in there, and I just have them out in my purse. And most of that money is I stole from my brother, because my brother uses cash a lot, and he just be leaving his coins everywhere, and I just be taking them. So then, I'll be taking his coins, literally. So next, I got, that's some hair. So next, I got a comb that I got by headphones. And then, I got some water. Oh my gosh, why did I say I got some water? Because my water is like right here, and I just looked at it. This is definitely not water. These are my keys. And I got my school ID. This mom won't be last year. They're going to be able to get new ones this year. But yeah, this is my purse. So I'm going to show y'all my outfit right now. So yeah. But I'm just going to show y'all my outfit, and then I'm going to take some pictures outside. And then probably next time y'all see me, I'm going to be leaving the house. So yeah, I'll catch y'all later.
Hey guys, I'm back. So I got on this white shirt,
And it's like a fancy shirt kind of. And then I just have on these jeans from Aeropostale. They just like this. And then I'm gonna put on these sandals right here. These rose gold ones. And then right now I'm finna put on my jewelry. Actually, I just said I didn't know what I was about to do, but I'm finna put my jewelry on. So yeah. And then I'm gonna wear this jean jacket because it's kind of chilly outside and they be hecka cold at my school. So yeah, hey guys, we about to leave, but my mama finna take my pictures real quick.
You had your charger yesterday?
No.
You know what? I left my keys in there. She done told me to set her ass in my car.
Okay, if you, it's kind of chilly out here. There's no sun out, but it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be cool. Okay. Just finished taking my pictures, but I'm gonna have somebody, one of my friends, take my pictures after school. Trying to get nature, no disrespecting, baby. So I got these two gift bags for my friends. Because their birthdays was during the summer. Well, it was just like in August. So yeah, I bought them some for their birthday. But I'm on my way to school. I might do a little vlogging at school, just depend. I'm trying to get that light. Oh, so I got on this K necklace. Mom gave this to me. Then I got on my Apple Watch rose gold, and I got on this bracelet that say my name, say Kayoni. You can see that light. Ow! Look at that girl glowing. And then I got my hoops in my bag. I'm not gonna put them on yet until I get to school. It look real caked up on my. So, I'm just gonna catch y'all when I get to school. Peace out.
And check real quick, and then put it back in your pocket, or like center something for the big ride. That's probably not gonna bother me too much. What bothers me is when people are like Snapchatting or whatever, or they're sending texts and it's taking a lot of time, or they're playing games. Don't do that. Bothers me. I'll take your phone. I don't wanna deal with that. I don't like going downstairs. I like being up here. I like staying up here where no one can find me. I don't like going downstairs. So don't make me go down to the office. I don't want to do it. All right?
Okay, y'all. So I'm out of school. I think it's almost like, it's like 1:15. And like I said, today was a half day. So we got out at 12:30, but we had to wait in the carpool line. So that took a little longer. And my brother had to go in the bank. So I'm just in a car waiting for him to come. And I'll insert the pictures that I took my friends in. Well, I don't took pictures of my friends, but I only recorded in one class, really, because I honestly forgot that I just wanted to record it in class. But, yeah, I don't know if I'm going to be able to switch my schedule or not, because they was like, just because you don't want a certain teacher doesn't mean you can switch your schedule. But my mama said that I should tell the guidance counselor, but then if she said that, then she's just gonna tell them to take me out that class, period. Because I don't want him again. But yeah, I'm gonna use the bathroom. So bad, and I gotta fill out all these papers, with, you know, the little contact forms and stuff, but I'll tell y'all my schedule. But like I said, I'll tell you the classes that I want to change. But my first period is Algebra 2. My second period is American History 1. My third period is Study Hall. Yeah, I got Study Hall in the morning, early in the freaking morning. My fourth period is English. My fifth period is Drama. And my sixth period is Chemistry. My seventh period is Spanish 2. and I want to switch to my favorite teacher's class, to American History on my first period and then math my second period. Just kind of because I want another class with one of my friends. But heck, I'm talking to my son. I'm switching out, and I'm like, why? But yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and end the video right here in the car. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.
Pull up on your girl with my roof gone. I'ma pull up on your girl with my jewels on. Pull up on your girl with that heat on.